yeah, we have to play with a little more confidence and toughness every game. I was a little disappointed against Canisius just in our effort, our emotional level. It's almost like we beat them, and so that was enough. Don't be satisfied. And the young team, the lessons we're teaching are on the court, in the mind. Rob Poole came by practice today, just spoke to the team a little bit, you know, teaching some kids some stuff, because Poole's, you know, embraced this community. He's a huge part of the history here. And he's kind of saying, you gotta bring it every game.
Yeah, it's a little humbling. We beat them the first time around, so I guess we thought we had them, but they came more strong in the second half, so you just gotta learn how to respond to that.
I know when I first tried to come back against Manhattan, I wasn't all the way there, but it's slowly progressing. I feel like it got better against Canisius, although I was a little bit slower, was kind of lagging around, but I think it's getting better.
Prince is a great person. Him and Christian, they cheer me up every time I see him. They love Siena. They're doing well in the school, well in the community, so I think that's motivating him to, like, I'm not letting this go south. But he's learning. You know, that being said, he's learning. So what are we trying to do? Keep giving him the ball. Just because he misses one, keep going. But he's been really good. And then Horn is a real ball. Horn's a real basketball junkie, which I love. That's what we miss about Roman. Roman's a basketball junkie. You should hear those guys talk about the NBA, college games. Did you see this? So we lost Roman, our point guard. And then Horn was out. They're two basketball junkies, and Prince is too. So he's absorbing that and then understanding that he has to keep playing. But Prince wants to become better, and that's the biggest. If you want to get better, you'll get better.
I think the headband just reminds me to have fun. You know, Coach is always talking to me about having fun. So I've just been playing, having more fun wearing the headband. So just enjoying the game.
It felt really good to kind of, we got off to a really good start. Not so start like the first like couple possessions, but I think we went on a run a little bit. We had the lead after that shot, I believe. So I'm just ready to get into it with Iona. We owe them one. They beat us at their place by two. So
nice building. Last time we were here, we had a chance to win the game. You know, we didn't. It went to overtime. It was a great game. I wish we won. We didn't. But we kind of used that motivation down there. Now it's like this is the new Siena versus Iona. We did the revenge thing. We played well. They also saw how good Iona is when they turn it up. That Munch and McGill are really good. Kashmir is like my guy on that team. He just seems to make them go. He always plays well against us. The point combo point he's starting. And they got Lewis who can really score. So we learned from how good they are because they came back and got us, but we fought them. What I want to do is fight them.
I lost the championship last year, so I know like the heat of the rivalry. And I just know they play really fast, so transition D is going to be key in this game.
I think just execute down the stretch. I think we kind of got complacent. I don't think we were as aggressive as we were when we had that 12-point lead. I think that's what a lot of teams do when they get a lead. They think they have to relax and don't be as aggressive as they were before. So I think we have to execute more down the stretch.
These games mean a lot. This game against Iona means a lot because it's our next game. Yeah, it's a rivalry. It's a huge rivalry. And we have to hold up our end of the bargain by playing this. If we just play as hard as we can for 40 minutes, we'll be fine.